It was superheroes, kiss, and wrestling. And wrestling being the first. My yearbook, it said most likely to become WWF champion. Any sacrifice I've made has been my choice. You're not home much. When I have children, I probably won't see their first steps or hear their first words. I just remember sitting in that crowd when I was a child and getting goosebumps. Now I have that same feeling when I hear my own music and I'm getting ready to come through the curtain.
When you are with me, I'm free. I'm careless, I believe. Oh, but all the others will fly. This brings tears to my eyes.
Every night that I step into the ring, there's a desire to entertain, to put on the best match possible. The most fun is getting in and hearing those people. It's that time in the ring. That's what makes it all worthwhile. It's a dream come true. It really is.